Good morning, Principal Ma'am, respected teachers, and my dear friends. My name is Akshay Sharma. I study in third class. My school name is Rishikul International School. My topic is matter. That we can see, touch, feel, and smell is called matter. I am trying to make a metal candle using by three stages of matter: solid, liquid, and gas. This is a metal candle. This metal candle is very useful. This metal candle burns for 12 to 13 hours. When the electricity goes out, this metal candle is very useful for us. We can easily make a candle at home. When the light goes out, we can easily make this metal candle. Now I am going to become a metal candle. I need one bowl of glass. Bowl is a solid matter. Second, I need one glass of water. Water is a liquid matter. Need some oil. Oil is a insoluble liquid matter and oil is floating on water. I need some color, watercolor. Watercolor is a soluble liquid matter. I need some petals of flower and cotton. Both are the soft solid matter. Now I am burning this metal candle. You can all see that my metal candle is ready. My project metal candle is successful. Observe, the bowl is a solid matter and do not change the shape. I observe the petals of flower and cotton are the soft, solid, and change their shape easily. I observe there are two type of liquid matters. First, insoluble, and second, soluble. Soluble like watercolors, insoluble like oil. And I observe gas matter. Gas does not have a shape. My project is successful. Metal candle is very beautiful. With this metal candle, you can decorate your home on festivals like Diwali. Thank you.